Hello guys, welcome to SWK tutorials. Today I will be teaching you guys how to remove splotches or blotches from Vray in Maya. First, render the scene. Now guys, you can see that there are splotches or blotches all over my render, which is definitely looking ugly. Now, to fix this splotchiness or blotchiness, you have to go to your render settings and then to your global illumination tab, GI tab. Now, the main culprit for this splotchiness or blotchiness is your irradiance map. If you are using irradiance map as your primary bounce, then there is a lot of chance that this splotchiness or blotchiness is due to this irradiance map. Now guys, if you go to your irradiance map rollout and you increase your preset from low to high, you will still see these splotchiness or blotchiness, because the only way to fix it is to increase your subdivs and interpolation samples. So increase the subdivision to 100 and interpolation samples to 90. Now remember that these are not the final values, you can increase them, but in most of the cases 100 and 90 gives you a very good result. Plus, remember one more thing, that in older versions of Vray it is called something like H subdiffs, something like that. Now render again. Now guys, you have seen that by increasing these two values, I have completely eliminated the splotchiness and blotchiness from here, even though I am using low values here. As far as the noise is concerned, it will be removed when you will be increasing these other parameters, but as far as the splotchiness and blotchiness is concerned, it is always and directly related to these two values. Plus guys, one more thing, if you guys are using Vray Next, that is Vray 4 or Vray 5, I will highly recommend you guys to watch my this tutorial, because now irradiance map is becoming obsolete and more professionals are using brute force and light cache method, because brute force has been improved a lot in these newer versions. Plus, you will not be facing any kind of splotchiness or blotchiness kind of issues. So I hope guys you like this tutorial. If you like it, give it a like. If you love it, subscribe to my channel, share my videos, keep creating guys. Bye bye.